tracks, ne? Yeah. Dlala tracks, babonise. Ay. Ay. 66 a salute, man. Ayo, ayo, ayo. Straight, my fucker.
And then? Wena?
Stylus, stylus. Hlala phansi fondini. Ndizothetha nawe, man. So I was no farish city.
Indon. Mna no farish when you sit. Soze, soze tu. Tata na sia iste na pa.
Yes, yes. Gasa dim candy, chena lo pens. Vale ves, ya tracks in the phone with young pens. A black, when I now single call my own red. When I go, call it kabu ye. Vale dim bendi vula di pume. Uya mazi na.
Soze, soze tu. Usin do asiste na. Kotu busano nyusa ngongo.
Bunyiswa ndimi ka, bunyiswa nke.
Hey, low wako, ebe nga sosa nyuse, ube unge eko wena.
Diamond Stylus food in man. Andisa langa londo hako. Difuna slung sisi ndo.
Ya mwona geta ili. City. Ufuna slung sisi ndo mna nao. Ayiko yi lango jenza, I understand. Kapande kwa lini.
Stylus kwetin. Wena unobutu masalinga anane. What in the air? I'm now swearing to your fan. Smanacy the land. I turned on in town of waiting. One respect. And answer along a londo up. Stylos, Jack Bonaman, Bab, Nestuk Tays. Nebo, so on Borele in Dogas. I enter.
Hi, so car. Bonele, mean don't be. Yea, blondom, non bonnet.
Very cares and anything. Oh, imbelukazi kwedini. Athi influencer Betty.
U Betty?
And boys, send ku pool already lo loba nidibane yabo.
Indoni? Yakoka. Yakoka. Yakoka dayini. Nothi mna nithethe no Betty. Yakoka, yabona apho? Yakoka. Yabona le mali untyala yona. No sending arm, we clean up 3,000 yam yak. So the yak awkwa. Yak awkwa. A bonupeti, a sugar up. Nandi bendy see a clean our sugar cool. That chigella up, I am. Oh, my mom, yak awk, yak awk. So the two. So the
two. All I want to do right is to love you.
You are as an assistant, and the other ones are not good mirrors. I and yes,
comes some maybe to know about Vincent Donny.
Oh, I am well amount of balance. I went up and took away Clay Boga Wednesday threads.
You went out in one by in clock and ship it.
Oh, I stand away as standing. We are turning my mind put loose and I'm at it.
Maybe too. You are my slam fan of all stylos.
Stylos, oh, look, I'm a little and let's change.
Every uncle and fan of man who shall always start a zing up here. Turn woman or Ailey. Nangwe nangwe bikile so empty.
Umandlebe? Lo unendlebe? Nangwe nomfana lona xa ukubamba ikona so nangwe kwabo apha ekoneni.
Ewe, ewe pha. Kuza strat.
Kustylos, uDaqana Liver simanga ngoba ngumandlebe ka lo simhleko oko nechomza simbiza ngumandlebe. Utheni?
Yo. Ebeke wafika ke apha kumezinsukwini. Yabo wandicenga bethu umntana. Yo. Wandicenga. Esithi manithethe nawe.
Thethe nami. Kuthi nazinto.
Eh, why about 2 years? Tell me, how
hey, I can go. I guess it's change. Who's the rest? How are you going to manage? China, why about Australia? Don't come.
Yo, why about US? Alright, again. US, alright, Kanja. I'm fine.
Alright, as far as you are being asked to stay, as far as the galog, manage. But the people are living there. I'm going to
Zaya na mbona yamba na nape na indomazana.
Na asu ngati. Kutu nga kuzbuse wena sitye jiba kutu nga mida indomazana. Aya soze mna yinga ndia bono. Nasi mtlaka oko kwa simbono manje. Asoze galo. Hanga ndia mbona sanzeti na kumanje bendi yamba na. Hey, ay kengo.
Kuyi.
Atisose. Ais. Hey, sitye nukutye mbisele lomfan. Niko ndakutye msenga ayi. Unutanya kanga.
Okay, okay. At least nditalu zui kringi.
Ay. Hey. Aya ndikringi sitye ndaba uyin. Akona msa yikringa. Ngandiyas mna sendi yamba no manje mda ba uchom zam zautin. Aibo, aiza uhleka mna kalo.
3 weeks later.
Guess what? Uti funa ndon. Umcha, no akana ndon. Umcha, nanza funi ndo. Although ye na gumlilo. The beat ti pele na ndon. Exeni ti nuka ndon.
Kunuku pens. Kunuka kunuku pens.
kunuku bands, kunuka kunuku bands, kunuku bands, kunuka kunuku bands, kunuku bands, kunuka kunuku bands.
Indoda esebenzayo.
Bethi.
Loo nto usebenza ngokuzikhanda. Ukhona usisithenje?
Uthenje use-PE.
Use-PE?
Ewe.
Waza wakude usisithenje.
Ukufutshane kakhulu kakhulu.
Othenje bakhele siyazi uba ngahlalahlala ashiye indoda. That is kind.
Ubana na bele to do
protective.
Ubana and one goes no kusela.
Welcoming.
No.
It had
waiting. And seven to the Betty. Gentlemen, and a few bang don't mean stylus. Because you actually eat that enough for change.
You still have nine documents,
eh? Oh, you lamp for a lally to.
Kutenzo zwe ngayo wayo moshe xesha lethu.
Ustylos ena uzokwazi
ukuhlela. Ustylos lo ayo indlela zasifini. Uthenge na unexhala.
Eje.
Akho ndizawuphela apha sizohlela sohlulo. Ani?
Ayi.
Okay, good night, guys. Okay, I think I have a few questions that I think our supporters would like to know. You see, the first question is, what do you think is the most?
Difficult.
What is the most difficult thing about acting? The second one, how do you prepare for your character? And AS Tattoo, what is the most?
Why don't you ask one question?
One question per time. Okay. What is the most difficult thing about acting?
For me, I think it's kufuneka uwenze a character that you've never why imagine ishakala phebo mina ukuthi mhlawumbe kwena uzange wakhe wahamba through the stages. Yeah.
Stages. Okay. Next.
Yeah, you know, the difficult thing about acting is sometimes not being being satisfied about what you're gonna do. Like sometimes you come back, hey, you never went through this route to acting. Never, you don't know this character, acting mafia or something. I say, Awayazi mafia yase Italy zenza njani. Yebo.
Okay. Following question, how do you know, you see, after a performance, you know that, okay, I've nailed this character. How do you identify when you're learned as an actor or as an actress?
A theater, can you?
Theater, film, abo actor con.
Yo, what could I say?
for me,
it's true.
For me, you mean like you feel like you nailed it?
Yeah, after a performance.
After a performance,
you feel like you've nailed this character.
I think from now, if you say theater, kula pabantu kula pabantu mazokunikonyesa ngakona kanga panli. Abantu bakubona phanga phakathi but xa ungaphandle bakwazi ba nguwe lo muntu obophaya ngaphakathi.
So I think that rule also applies with television. Sometimes if you bakubona pa acting a villain then ngaphandle you're not a villain. Then they say, "Wow, you can be someone else." That's good. That's
good. Mame.
Yeah.
It's not being shown, Mame.
But that's for that's for the audience to take.
Yeah.
But for yourself, sometimes, you know, as an actor or as a creative, you're never satisfied with the performance. You always want, you feel like I could have done more.
Yeah.
Perform, na?
Yeah.
Okay. The following question. How do you guys prepare for your characters? What do you do in order to make sure that yonke into uyenza ngohlobo befamba uyenza ngalo for the character yakho?
Uthathe ingxaki uzibe ngasemva.
Ingxaki.
Uqondela lento uze nayo.
Like
imigqowa yethu.
In the moment. Yene? Ufuna ukuthi? Being in this moment. Then yeah.
Usise ngxaki ube kulento ku ibeke character lokho.
Then prepare awalo sho.
Mna I can say to prepare is you can just dingu Sibusiso. Like
you
just turn around. Zingani ngosi ngola so kuthwe standby. That standby calls in ba
suka kuwe.
Transform. Now you're another character and then you. But it's not always easy, you know. It's not always easy. For example, in theater, sometimes we have to do those preparations. We fight up. We are cold. Come out because we're acting the TV because you are frozen. But as time goes, get experience.
Right.
You can be able to zone in within a few seconds. Like,
okay. One last question. So, YAP Indo, the most funniest thing that you've ever performed.
I'll give that to you.
Funniest.
Even with theater.
Funny.
Even
the most fun. Fun.
Funniest. Okay, Masisho, okay, fun.
Oh.
Yeah, bo. Like, Indo or Akawayenza, the most funniest thing that you have done. Yeah. You felt like, no, people laughed when I said this.
Oh, you know, it's a clever Indo is like, not to wear, now the character. Not a character.
No, you as a character, Indo or actor. Something that you've acted before. And then you thought, and then people laughed, and you, now we were born, but okay, this is fine.
Dandi ngumagogo.
Ngumagogo.
Yes, dandi ngumagogo. Abantu abaninzi ewe, they couldn't recognize bandim. Dandi ngumagogo, I was totally different from na.
Okay.
Ewe.
That's boo.
Besides Ueli, meaning like it's fun for me, besides Ueli, I once played role of a pastor.
Okay.
I was unprepared because that thing, and this was replaced a loom to me. And then I had only like, I think 4 days or so to play that role. And the response that I got from that, from the audience and people who are like, about the Arabic industry, then, and still today, when I was in Makangayo. So yeah, it was fun. It was a very small role, but yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much, guys. Okay, hello, Who's Wiz? And this is the WhoozWe channel. Please, if you are new to the channel, press that subscribe button in your put. Please press that subscribe button. Press that subscribe button. Press the like. Comment if you want to. Yo, peace. Peace out.
Subscribe.